His arm's been cut off. It's been that long. The thing's been abandoned and just dismantled. The arms of that one have been brutally decapitated. Same over there. But the years of service, that's what they get. And look at this. You think this was backwoods North Carolina?